On behalf of Expert Village, this is Bill Feldman, the boxing chef from New York City, going to show you how to train for a boxing match. Okay, what I'm going to do is I want to show you an inside fighting combination. You say to me, well, what do you mean by inside fighting? Well, outside is a distance where you jab and you right cross. But sometimes you get really close with your opponent, and some of the shots aren't really clear because you need leverage. How am I going to get a right cross in when you're smothering me? So here's a trick. You can start off with a hook, then a right cross, a hook, an uppercut, a hook, step back, right cross. So this is the punch. Ooh, and I get extra leverage. Every time I step back, I get extra leverage. So let's show you one more time. The guy is smothering me. I give him an uppercut, I give him a hook, and I step back, right cross, and get my power in. Okay, there's different things. You can actually step with the hook too, which would be like this.